I'm liking this one. Yeah. Are you listening? Do it for yourself. Yo, I remember when we used to shop cracking pairs. I had to clamp my spot under them Sainsbury's stairs. Yeah. Living on our pedal bikes, we didn't fucking care. We'd always roll up on the buses without paying the fares. If you're splashing 8 bills in a Z, and you ain't coming back with more than 2 bags, motherfucker, that means you ain't got a hustling head. Nope. So that means you probably do anything for a check. Who knows? Talk to the feds about the rest. You can hush that beat, cause there's never been snitches in my nest. Up to this day, I still get stopped and searched, and I still give the wrong name and address. Yes. Back then, I'd be at the house by 10, and if I were to come back, my mum would never know when. Instead of doing something good with my life, I was out feeling untouchable, trying to rock grown men. I don't know how he's done it, but my lawyer is a G for keeping me out of pen. If it weren't for him and my pops, I'd be looking at a 10. We all used the shop food, but it was more about who was the gulliest in the end. Shout out to Tinchy, I was smaller than my gun. Some things we would have doing, I would shot the man's mum. But I would jam up at the crack house all night long, seeing man ODing off the needle and the bong. When the morning used to come, I'd smell ming, and the weather was always fucked, my line never stopped dinging. Cuba, white brown pills, you can name me anything, there weren't nothing we weren't slinging. Look at me now, I'm singing, and my little son's grinning. Mom's gonna skits out when she sees a new yard and kitchen. The scene needs coaching, put your album out the same day as us, and we'll see who's roasting.
Suck yourself, you don't kill. I could tell the way you talk about these fucking straps that you ain't never caught. No, still real, recognize real. You know the deal. If you're on this thing and you ain't talking shit, I'ma see you when you make a mil. When you make a mil.
When you make a mil, I'ma see you. I'm respected by G's, cause I never tried to be me one. But I've been around up here, money makers. It's football or music, or let the streets take us. I never lie in my bars. Artists blow and make up a pass. They start lying to the listeners. I tell them be yourself, the real G's ain't listening. But nowadays everybody's bad, everybody's got a strap on it, everybody bangs. And I don't give a shit if you're grinding, if your clothes look shit, you're a tramp. I'm sick and tired of these YouTube G's getting pissed off because your girl YouTube's me. I swear down, these niggas make me sick. Not a night, let me throw up a seat. Please, Mr. Mansoor, good. Do you think my hair work hard the way I'm good in my hood? I pass through like show, they show love. It's an event whenever I shows up, the money it goes up. Day by day, in vain, these pricks should never say my name. I came from a place where it's all or nothing. So I'ma take all and leave the boys up. Leave them boys scotch, fighting over shit. Number 2 album, nigga, I'm the shit. AODA, look now, we been there. We used to be in the flats chillin'. Look at me now, spittin'. Teeth still grinning. Pass through my hood, big gutty AR chain swingin'. Pains I'm boasting, I can burn bread at one phone call away. Is with stuff yourself.
Yeah.
You don't care.
You don't care.
Tell the way you talk about these fucking straps that you ain't never caught. No, still real, recognize real. You know the deal.
You know the deal.
On this thing and you ain't talking shit, I'ma see you when you make a mil, when you make a mil.
Yo, I was never balling, my trainers all had smiles on their faces, they were talking. Always dressing bummy in some oversized tracksuit, running around the streets with the gulliest of black youths. Rubbing niggas barefaced, I knew it wasn't fair, mate. We'd lick a couple lappies, then we'd meet up at the staircase. Uncle B was the realest thing that I believe in. Didn't think 4 years down the line I'd still be grieving, and I ain't leaving. So
suck yourself,
suck yourself.
You don't care,
you don't care.
The way you talk about these fucking straps that you ain't never caught. No, still real, recognize real.
Real, recognize real,
you know the deal.
I'm grateful.